This video describes the ShareVision add-on called MAR, or Medication Administration Record. Also known as a drug chart, the MAR is a legal record of drugs administered to a patient in a facility by a healthcare professional. ShareVision automatically creates the MAR based on the individual's medications already entered and can be printed as a PDF or can be further edited. We'll now see how easy it is to generate a MAR. This is the medications page for Jimmy Anderson, a test individual in our system. I am going to add a new medication to his record so you can see how the MAR updates. I click on New, and then I can add a new item. In this example, Jimmy has been prescribed an antibiotic, amoxicillin, for his bacterial infection by his doctor. The dosage is 1 tablet a day. I then save the record. To get the MAR, I go to the report launcher. I click on Medications Administration, which brings me up a configuration screen. I can then decide to reprint a PDF for September or to plan in advance for October. I'll pick October. Click on Generate PDF. And you can see that amoxicillin has been added to the MAR for Jimmy Anderson. If you would like more information about the MAR add-on product, please feel free to contact a product expert or sales at ShareVision.